Hello guys, welcome once again to my channel. On today's topic, I'm going to talk about parts of a girl or woman's body that make her most sexually excited when touched. Alright, pleasing a woman is an art form that you should always be working to grow and evolve. Yes, sure. You may have a few key sex moves that are standout hits and do the trick to get her going. But anything that becomes routine tends to lose its edge pretty quickly, and that goes doubly for your sex life. Alright, but the good news is that there are plenty of hot spots on a woman's body that you likely haven't touched or stimulated to their full potential. The erogenous zone. What are those? An erogenous zone is any area that, when touched or otherwise stimulated, causes sexually arousal and potentially orgasm to the person being stimulated. My kings, it's time for you to sit, get your popcorn, and watch to the end. Alright, the first one on my list is the ears. Yes, the ears. There is a reason why having someone whisper into your ears gives you goosebumps. Ears have several nerves that feel extra good when stimulated through both sound and touch. And that goes doubly when you are hearing the voice of someone you love. You know, her ears are sensitive to both the sound of your voice and the gentle lick of your tongue, but the anticipation of your kiss has the potential to send shivers down her spine. What to do? Just breathe very gently over the sides of her neck and ears before circling your tongue around the edges. Doing so creates build-up of what's to come, and acting as powerful foreplay before both of you go naked. And if you are bold enough, you can even pull up these moves in public to get her going for what's to come later. The second one on my list is the inner thighs. What makes this sport original is the sheer fact that it's positioned so close to the clit. Touching the area near the most sensitive parts makes the inner thighs an ideal place to tease. What to do? Rub the inner and outer thighs firmly in circular stroking motions running from the groin along the inside of the thigh to the knee. Then return to the outer area back to the hip. While you are at it, make gentle stroke from her knees along the inner thighs and then up to her groin will take this move to the next level. Get both thighs involved by caressing them one after the other. If the woman is lying on her back, try lifting up both legs up to her knees, close to her chest. Then, while holding both legs up, softly stroke along the back of each leg, starting with her calves running to her thighs and rare. The third one is the clit, the obvious one, yes, but most definitely worth talking about. The clit communicates with the brain via the pudendal nerve, the same pathway that carries information to the brain from the, and it serves only one function, that is pleasure. And over 8,000 nerve fibers, more than twice the amount found on the head of the pen. Sorry guys, it obviously feels very good as long as you are going about it the right way. Of course, first of all, you will need to make sure her clit is plumped up and ready to be touched. Once women hit the arousal phase, it obviously increases blood flow to the clit. This is when many women will find direct clitoral stimulation pleasurable. Okay, instead of poking at the head of the clit, which can become so sensitive that it retracts underneath the hood, try stroking the inner shaft of the clit through the hood and place a few fingers on the pubic mound and pull gently, following the motion of her hips. The fourth one is the navel. Prepare to have your mind blown. We can understand why it feels good to have your navel licked and touched. The clit and the belly button actually grew from the same tissue and are neurologically linked. In fact, some women feel sensation in their clits through their belly buttons. You know, use your tongue to stimulate the area to reap the maximum benefits. Spiral your tongue around its perimeter before sliding it in and sucking gently with your lips against her tummy. You know, you can also get the lower stomach involved for an added effect. Rub the woman's lower belly in a slow clockwise motion and press deeper as you get lower to right above the pubic bone. If you press up as you cycle up, it will cause the tissue to pull tight and gently tag on clit along with everything else. Guys, this is the end of part one, and part two will be loading very soon. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to like, comment, and share. Thank you guys. See you in my next video. Bye bye.